Good morning. It's fairly early already. Already? How can it be fairly early already? Anyway, it's already 26 degrees. So despite the fact that it's early, it's already 26 degrees. It's warm. It was warm when I stepped out this morning. Once again, the garbage people did not pick up my, they took all her big garbage, but didn't take my, I guess I'm gonna have to put that into plastic bags and they'll take it as garbage. They don't take it as big garbage, so they consider it garbage. But garbage has to be in plastic bags. Go figure, you know? I mean, yeah. Whatever. So 2 more weeks sitting out here. It's not like there isn't a lot more that can join that. This is gonna go in a dumpster. So I can put that in the dumpster as well. I should actually go out there and bring it back in. But I just thought I'd save, you know. Don't save anything. Right, Nana? Nothing saved. It's gonna go to the same place anyway. Ta-da-dump. But in a black plastic bag instead of open. Yeah. Packaging. I'm just gonna stand out there and look. You could go out there and pack. Because I'm sitting here, you're not going out back. That's a fluff ball. You can follow that. Yeah, so I have already called my foot doctor and rescheduled an appointment because that was not going to work. Unless my son gets a car by Wednesday. Anyway, I've rescheduled. And I have to make an appointment for the insurance, with the insurance guy. Or today or tomorrow or Wednesday. Today or Wednesday. Because my son's getting a car and he needs insurance. I don't know how it exactly works, but chipmunk, or, yeah, that's a chipmunk over there. Run, chipmunk. I just love chipmunks with their up tails. Moved on to the next book. Already 2 books in between. That one that I mentioned, and this one. I'm a fast reader. And if it's just for pleasure reading, you have a cute tail. I never knew what schnauzers' tails look like. But Nana is not cropped in any way, so her ears are not cropped, and her tail is not cropped. So now I know what real schnauzer tails look like. It's good she's not a real ratter, because the tail and the ears would be, places where she could get bitten. Because she got the cutest floppy tail, floppy ears. She got cute floppy ears. I like them. But the tail's sort of long, thin, and furry. When the hair gets longer, it gets cuter. The tail does. And Minnie's going to let her beard grow. See what that looks like, so that she looks like a proper schnauzer. It's sort of sunny now, but it's cloudy. It's supposed to rain later this afternoon, so I just thought, back here on the porch. This is like sitting under my future gazebo. No danger. Wow. My son's talking to me, and Stephanie's talking to me. Not just one at a time, no. Two people have to talk at the same time. It's weird how that happens. There's so much time when I'm not talking to anyone, and then all of a sudden I'm talking to two or three people. My spider plants are branching out and flowering. Almost flowering. Anyway.